gotta have it.
The Texas Sportsman is brought to you by Capital Farm Credit, Pueblo Tires, the City of Far.
Hey folks, welcome to the Texas Sportsman. We're out here in beautiful South Padre Island. And today we're gonna be fishing with Captain John Reese. Captain John's always putting us on the fish. And of course we have Marcus Virial with us, Jaime Hernandez with Palm Street Pier, baby. And after we get done, we're gonna go to the restaurant and we're gonna cook this up, right?
That's right.
All right. John, what kind of fish are we gonna go do today, brother?
You said you wanted to do something different today, so I said, let's go after some sheephead and kind of mix it up. I know we've caught some redfish and trout and kind of done everything else in between, so I'm going to teach everyone out there how to catch some sheephead and some tricks to it. Hopefully we should do it pretty good.
Well, we're going to get into the rigging of the what type of rig to use, the bait involved, and we're going to be giving some tips. So you all hold on to the Texas Sportsman Tracking Outdoors. We'll be right back right after this. Brought to you by Palm Street Pier.
This segment is brought to you by Siempre Natural. Gotta have it.
Book your next outdoor adventure with the Texas Sportsman. If you want to go deer hunting, give Fred Rodriguez, the Texas Sportsman, a call. And book your next hunt and experience the hunt of a lifetime. From individual hunts or father and son hunts or family hunts. From doe, cull, management, or trophy bucks. Call the Texas Sportsman now at 956-776-4623. That's 956-776-4623. Gotta have it.
Envision yourself on the front porch enjoying a cold glass of iced tea as the sun fades over the horizon. We could turn that dream into reality with a home loan from Capital Farm Credit. In addition to financing land and livestock, we also offer loans to purchase, refinance, and construct homes. And if you want to buy a second home for a tranquil escape, we offer competitive rates and terms. Let us finance your dreams. CapitalFarmCredit.com.
The All-America City of FAR invites you to join our vibrant community. FAR is business-friendly with an economic development team committed to your success. This is a great place to start a business, relocate your business, or join one of the many businesses here that helped Wallet Hub Research designate FAR as enjoying the highest income growth in America. For more information, log on to far-tx.gov.
I'm your worst nightmare, Shampoozie!
Oh, nightmares, the economy, number 12!
12, what?
Up to 12 months to pay, no credit check. Up to 12 months to pay, no credit check. That's what I'm talking about. Take that to the bank, Shampoozie!
Shampoozie.com. Shampoozie.com.
Palm Street Pier Bar and Grill, your new favorite bar and grill on South Padre Island. With a great atmosphere and great views, Palm Street Pier is known for the best drinks on the island. Palm Street Pier is the only place on the island you can come by land or by water. With live music several nights a week, enjoy our mouth-watering food, then try to catch a fish from our dock, or bring in your catch and we'll cook it for you. Palm Street Pier is family-friendly, and we even love pets. Palm Street Pier Bar and Grill, South Padre Island. Turn on Palm Street and head toward the bay. You can't miss us.
Book your next outdoor adventure with the Texas Sportsman. If you want to go deer hunting, give Fred Rodriguez, the Texas Sportsman, a call. And book your next hunt and experience the hunt of a lifetime. From individual hunts or father and son hunts or family hunts. From doe, cull, management, or trophy bucks. Call the Texas Sportsman now at 956-776-4623. That's 956-776-4623. Gotta have it.
We'll be right back.
friend.
All right, here we go. Oh, this one's a big one, bro.
I think we need a little bit more heavy.
Oh. That one's about 22 inches, huh, John? Now that one, I'm using a jig head on there, huh?
Yeah.
Now sometimes you want to use a split shot and you go with the treble hook as well.
Yeah.
This is the time of year that we've been catching, you always catch them here in January, February. That's when they start.
End of January, mid-February, once that water temperature starts warming up a little bit, getting out of that after the winter time, they start coming in. Typically, February is the best month for them.
Man, this quantum is very smooth. Very, very smooth. Get me a pipe for it. There you go. Nice. Gotta have it.
There you have it. John, thank you, Captain John. Look at that. That's right, blacking. Hey, folks, when you book a charter with Big John, you don't go fishing, you go catching.
All right, man. Woo! Got a good one?
Yes, sir. Thank you.
All right,
Big John. Good job, John.
One of your honey holes, John? Well, they say when you go fishing with John, you don't go fishing, you go catching.
That's right, that's right.
Okay, so we have La Pesca coming up in a little bit. We're going to do the cooking segment. So,
thank you for mentioning La Pesca. That's our other
one. Oh, that's right.
But no, it's okay. Well, we're going to go to Palm Street Pier. We're going to see some entertainment and eat some good food and have a good time.
Jaime, come on in over here. We're going to get Jaime in on a little fishing in a little bit. But first of all, tell us what's been going on in Palm Street Pier and what's going to happen.
First of all, we've had the winter Texans coming in already. The school crowd is already here. We've been having entertainment mostly 5 days a week. And as soon as we're done catching all this fish, we're going to go and come at Palm Creek Pier. You'll get a little bit of the action that's going on right now at Palm Creek Pier with all the winter Texan folks and Leslie Blessing. So hold on for that show in a little while.
All right.
Gotta have it.
Gotta have it. When we come back, we're going to be catching some fish and Big John's going to show us how to tie the rigs and all that stuff. You know, I've been fishing a couple of years. So out here, just kidding. So we'll be right back right after this.
This segment is brought to you by Siempre Natural. Gotta have it.
Book your next outdoor adventure with a Texas Sportsman. If you want to go deer hunting, give Fred Rodriguez, the Texas Sportsman, a call. And book your next hunt and experience the hunt of a lifetime. From individual hunts or father and son hunts or family hunts. From doe, cull, management, or trophy bucks. Call the Texas Sportsman now at 956-776-4623. That's 956-776-4623. Gotta have it.
Helping people, it's in my nature. If you've been hurt in a car wreck, let me, attorney Osiris Gonzalez, help you.
Call Osiris at 583-4404 at the Osiris Gonzalez Law Firm.
For authentic Mexican-style seafood, La Pesca Seafood Restaurant in Edinburgh is the Valley's number one choice. Come into a soothing atmosphere and try our specialties such as fish Veracruz and shrimp ranchero. Experience flavorful meals that can be found only at La Pesca Seafood Restaurant, like a shrimp molcajete or caldo pesca. At La Pesca Seafood Restaurant, we take pride in everything from scratch, using only the best ingredients and cooking in small batches, so your food is always fresh and flavorful.
Palm Street Pier Bar and Grill, your new favorite bar and grill on South Padre Island. With a great atmosphere and great views, Palm Street Pier is known for the best drinks on the island. Palm Street Pier is the only place on the island you can come by land or by water. With live music several nights a week, enjoy our mouth-watering food, then try to catch a fish from our dock, or bring in your catch and we'll cook it for you. Palm Street Pier is family-friendly, and we even love pets. Palm Street Pier Bar and Grill, South Padre Island. Turn on Palm Street and head toward the bay. You can't miss us.
I'm your worst nightmare, Shampoozy!
Oh, nightmares, the economy, number 12!
12, what?
Up to 12 months to pay, no credit check. Up to 12 months to pay, no credit check. That's what I'm talking about. Take that to the bank, Shampoozy!
Shampoozy.com. Shampoozy.com.
Book your next outdoor adventure with a Texas Sportsman. If you want to go deer hunting, give Fred Rodriguez, the Texas Sportsman, a call. And book your next hunt and experience the hunt of a lifetime. From individual hunts or father and son hunts or family hunts. From doe, cull, management, or trophy bucks. Call the Texas Sportsman now at 956-776-4623. That's 956-776-4623. Gotta have it.
Hey, folks, welcome back to the Texas Sportsman. Big John's going to show us how to do a knot-to-knot line here, line-to-line, and show us this special knot that you do there, John.
Typically, when fishing for sheephead, it's common to go through a lot of rigs. I mean, we're fishing pylons, we're fishing structures, so you're going to lose a lot of fish. And just to make it quick and simple, that way you don't go through a lot of leaders or go through a lot of swivels, I just get, you know, by regular leader line, 30-pound test, 20-pound test, and all I do is parallel the lines. Right here.
Yeah.
And I just do three knots. One, two, three. I keep it pinched right here and I slide it.
Okay.
Just like that. There it is.
And that's it.
Huh? Line to line.
Then you just cut your lines here and there.
You just trim it.
Okay, and then now we'll cut that in a little bit, but show us what we're gonna go ahead and go with just a short little jig head.
Short little jig head. All my knots are real quick because I want to try to get you guys back in the water quickly. So I just pretty much it goes into the jig head. I just tie a regular little knot right here. Real simple. And I just do a regular slip knot, which is a knot like this. And then you go over. And then like that, and then I tie it up, grab it in there,
uh-huh.
And there's a knot. And obviously the tighter it pulls, the tighter it gets.
Let me tie it, you're ready.
We're using
live shrimp.
We're using live shrimp. You can fish it different ways. You can fish it with a treble hook. You can fish a small little treble, uh-huh. Something like this right here. Tie the same way with a split shot on it, split shot on top. Or you can run your live shrimp from here.
I'm gonna get you a shrimp.
This works real good, especially when the sheephead are real big. When they're small, you're gonna lose a few, but typically what I do is I just run the hook through the back side of it.
Now, can you use live or frozen shrimp?
You can use both.
Use both when you're doing this type of?
Yeah, you can use both. I just like to use live shrimp because it moves, it twitches, it kind of makes that sheephead get, enhances them to kind of make them hit a little more. But
all right, man.
They'll hit both.
Good deal. So let's go check it out, man.
They're there.
This tip of the week is brought to you by Fauna. Big John, let's go.
Let's go catch it.
All right. That's a big one.
double. We got a double, guys.
All right.
Here he goes. All right, man. Double header right here.
Big John fishing, baby. That's pretty cool, bro.
Way to go.
Good one, Big John. Hey, John, fishing trips, you know, it's winter time right now. We're just starting now. Guys, we're catching this right now. We're fishing early February. It is February the 1st. And John has some specials he wants to go over.
Yeah, we're gonna run a special this season for February all the way to mid-March. And it's going to be either... Yeah, we just lost one there. It's going to be a 3 for 333 or 4 for 400, and it's going to be Monday through Wednesday only. You need to call ahead for those because they're going to go pretty quick. And we're going to catch sheephead, whatever's biting, we're going to catch, and we're going to go catch them. So give me a call, inbox me, my number should be in the bottom of the screen, and I would love the opportunity to put you on some fish. That's the most important thing.
Also, check it out on Facebook.
Look at this one. This one already has another hook in its mouth.
Oh, my gosh.
Someone already caught this one.
Well, that's what happens when you get too excited and the line pops.
Yeah, we had a couple of those already.
Yeah.
But
hey, folks, we're fishing out here, and we're going to be going to Palm Street Pier in just a little bit, and we're going to cook it up and have some cooking segments going on over there. So Jaime's got some good stuff in store for us, and Mr. Marcus.
How are we doing, guys? Big John here, fixing Big John's Fishing Guide Services. Real quick, just to show you on these sheephead, we're gonna fillet them real quick. I'm gonna fillet one real quick for you guys. And I'm gonna show you a little, let me just kind of fillet it, and I'll show you right now when I get done. Let me show you real quick. Well, on the sheephead, you gotta want. They're all sharp. All of these things are. I mean, it's got so much stuff on here. You gotta be careful. But the thing is, the bad thing about these fish is that they're so big. You don't get a big fillet out of them. But it's a really good eating fish. It's very white. It's very flaky. It's a really good eating fish. But the mistake that most people make, if you look at that fillet there. Look how white that is.
Yeah, nice good white meat.
That's a real good white flaky fish there. And we pretty much catch everything on my boat. I mean, redfish, trout, and they're good eating, but this is a good eating fish. So let me just show you real quick. Let's fillet this off of here. Now, when we fillet this right here on this bloodline right here, you're gonna have four bones that stick out. So most fillets, when you fillet a fish, you think that right away, this fillet right here, this way is a clean fillet, like a redfish or a trout, but it's not. You still have a couple of bones that come down this fillet here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna fillet this out. Your bone. But Freddie, did you feel that right there? Feel that? You feel those bones there?
Yeah.
So you still have bones that come down this bloodline.
Okay.
And a lot of times they'll fillet it thinking they have a clean fillet, they'll fry it and they're like, well, I'm choking on bones. Well, because you still have bones that come down the line. So right here down this line, you just come right here on both sides.
Oh, okay, I got you now.
And you just cut that bone out. Now this fillet has no bones in it.
There you go.
And it's a really lean piece. It's a very good eating fish, so this is kind of a how-to on it.
That's a good thing. I didn't know about the bone there.
Yeah, a lot of people don't know. A lot of people fillet it, they fry it, and they're like, I choke on bones. Why?
Yeah.
I took all the bones out. They're over here, but on the sheephead. But your redfish and trout will not have these bones down that spinal bloodline here. Your reds won't, but your sheephead will. So just to give you a heads up on that, because the last thing you want to do is get your fish taco and you bite into it and...
This segment is brought to you by Siempre Natural. Gotta have it.
Envision yourself on the front porch enjoying a cold glass of iced tea as the sun fades over the horizon. We could turn that dream into reality with a home loan from Capital Farm Credit. In addition to financing land and livestock, we also offer loans to purchase, refinance, and construct homes. And if you want to buy a second home for a tranquil escape, we offer competitive rates and terms. Let us finance your dreams. CapitalFarmCredit.com.
The All-America City of FAR invites you to join our vibrant community. FAR is business-friendly with an economic development team committed to your success. This is a great place to start a business, relocate your business, or join one of the many businesses here that helped Wallet Hub Research designate FAR as enjoying the highest income growth in America. For more information, log on to far-tx.gov.
Helping people, it's in my nature. If you've been hurt in a car wreck, let me, attorney Osiris Gonzalez, help you.
Call Osiris at 583-4404 at the Osiris Gonzalez Law Firm.
Book your next outdoor adventure with a Texas Sportsman. If you want to go deer hunting, give Fred Rodriguez, the Texas Sportsman, a call. And book your next hunt and experience the hunt of a lifetime. From individual hunts or father and son hunts or family hunts. From doe, cull, management, or trophy bucks. Call the Texas Sportsman now at 956-776-4623. That's 956-776-4623. Gotta have it.
Hey folks, welcome to Palm Street Pier. I'm here with Marcus. Marcus, what's going on inside?
Hey, listen, it's a lot of fun. It's winter time, and things are going to look a little bit different than you're used to at Palm Street Pier, but don't worry, the fun never stops here at Palm Street Pier. Let's come inside and take a look.
All right, you ready?
Welcome back to the Texas Sportsman. That was some great fishing that we did out there. Every time we go fishing with Captain John, we go catching. Right, John?
That's right.
It was a good trip.
It was a good trip. We've just been different today. It's kind of what we wanted to do. So the season's going to start. So we're gonna do a lot. It's something easy to go do. It's something you can go close by, take the family, the kids, they'll have a blast.
And
from there, you always come right here.
Tell you what, you can just come on over here, they'll cook your catch here. But talking about all this food right here, I'm gonna let Mr. Jaime Hernandez tell us what we got right here.
Fred, we have what we call the seafood sampler. It has a little bit of everything. This plate here normally feeds anywhere from 5 to 6 people. I think seven or eight people is plentiful for this seafood sampler.
Jaime said, hey, let's do the seafood sampler today, because when Fred comes, you know, Fred doesn't bring just the wife and kids. He brings the wife and the kids and the in-laws and the long-laws, cousins and the neighbors, and, you know, he can have a table of 20 here easily.
Yeah.
And so a few of these platters, you can make everybody happy, Fred.
Well, you know what? Everything looks delicious here. Now tell us, as we were coming in, we had all our beautiful winter Texans here.
That's right.
You got something going on Wednesdays. What type of specials do y'all have here?
Wednesdays, it's just Leslie Wednesdays at 1 o'clock, and she has a big following. And as you can see, we have a lot of winter Texans that like our place and follow Leslie to our place. And this is the majority of the business right now during the season is the winter Texans.
Well, you know what you guys are capitalizing on? I love coming out here, enjoying this food. John, dig in, see what you like here.
It looks good.
Somebody tell me something. We got here, guys, calamari.
Okay.
Calamari, blackened fish.
Blackened fish.
Some ceviche.
Some ceviche, individual little cups. Look at that.
That's shrimp Veracruz. Fresh oysters on the shelf.
This stuff is delicious.
A little bit of everything. That's what you'll get on the fish seafood platter.
Now, Palms Creek Pier, you've never been here before. It's on the Bayside. Probably, I think, about, you get off the causeway, hang left, go about 2 miles.
Yeah, past the CVS on your right-hand side, and when you get to the inn on your left-hand side, that's where you take a left and come straight to the water.
And do you have bands coming on here, like on Friday, Saturday?
We've got Leslie 1 to 4 on Wednesdays. Right now we are open on Thursdays, but we also have Fridays with Chuck and Roll at 6 o'clock. Then we have Leslie back again at 6 o'clock on Saturdays. And then we have the Sunday Jam Band with Chuck Earl and Tom Johnson at 5 o'clock on Sundays. Sunday's Jam Band.
So what that means is if you can play an instrument or you can sing, you can play the drums, whatever, jump up there with the band, you can jam with the band all night long.
I think what I'll do is do the air guitar, okay? And I can jam to that with some Tito's vodka later after I'm done fishing, okay? So, hey folks, you need to come on down here and have a great time. Hey, and if you're in the Upper Valley, make sure you come and visit us over here in Edinburgh at
La Pesca. La Pesca Seafood Restaurant, yes, sir.
Yeah, a lot of people. So, again, time to come to the island. Y'all get ready. Another edition of the Texas Sportsman. We had a great time fishing out here with Captain John. Big John, great time there, brother.
Okay.
All right, guys, y'all have a great time out here?
Yes, awesome. Awesome. Always. Great
time. Next time you're coming down to South Padre Island, head on over to Palm Street Pier. You got a fresh catch, they'll cook it for you.
Right.
All right, until next week, we'll see you on the Texas Sportsman. Tracking outdoors, gotta have it.
Gotta have it.
Gotta have it. The Texas Sportsman was brought to you by Capital Farm Credit, Pueblo Tires, the City of Far.